No, he's been having a fucking attitude since we woke up this morning.
All you
want to
do is fucking sleep.
Two. What's wrong?
You
mad
because
you want to
sleep?
Hmm.
All you
want to
do is
fucking
sleep.
I'll be done.
Stop.
You ain't feeling me?
Two. Huh?
You ain't feeling me?
What you mean?
I'm talking to you.
Like what?
Why you don't want to be, you don't want to be bothered with me? Huh? You don't want to be bothered with me?
No, I ain't said
that. I'm asking you.
What?
Do you want to be bothered with me or not?
Yeah.
So why you being mean?
I ain't mean.
You are being mean.
What, man?
He being so fucking mean. I don't even know what I did to you.
What?
If you don't want to be with me no more, just tell me. Is that what it is? You think you found somebody better? Huh?
He finna cut you out in a minute.
No, he finna get punched. Tell me what's wrong.
What's that, bro?
Oh, no, you did.
Oh, you said slow, what you want?
What I did, bro?
Your man's gave me another phone the other day. My shit dead, too. He's lucky. My shit ain't just that. My shit on one.
Damn, what was the cop on the phone on me?
Shit, I'm bored, bro. I was in the studio yesterday. Man, oh shit, dry as hell. Where the fuck you at?
Oh, you dry as hell with me, huh? You dry as hell because you with me, huh?
What happened?
Let you would have been with another bitch. You would have said you were dry then, or you would have been with some a little bitch or something. This shit get crazy. This is what happened in a relationship. People just stop liking you, stop loving you.
Yeah. I'll probably try to get back in today, though. You can just bring that shit and plug in.
So you gonna act like you don't see me talking to you?
Yeah, fool, I ain't no shit, man. Matter of fact, I'm finna probably.
That's what you, he needs some weed.
I ain't been to sleep yet, fool. I ain't been to sleep at all. I'm finna get up in a couple hours, though.
That's why he mad because he ain't had no sleep.
You heard me, vote? You know, no, I'm probably like 5 something. I didn't go to sleep at all, like at all. I left the studio and been up.
I need some of them.
I'm trying, folk.
The pants that go
back
there.
What?
I was
going
to
buy a professional
for
footage. Yeah, you trying to line this bitch up. I already know, big bro. And I just was on your shit, too. I was just on your shit tweaking. I ain't just commenting on your shit. You ain't just see me commenting on your shit for you get custom made bottles and shit. I probably ain't get a chance to. What, big bro? What, which one? All that new shit, you just dropped another tape? You talking about that tape you just dropped, or you finna drop one?
I'm finna start just crying. I sat in the studio all night. I was up till like 7, 8 this morning. And this how he repaid me? And this is how you repaid me?
Hey, yeah. Alright, come on, send me some hard shit, some of your promo shit you've been doing. And I'm finna text you this other phone too, because I don't got no charger, folks. I'm finna text you right now. I'm text you right now.
My hands smell like pico de gallo.
I'm phone.
Let me smell.
Oh, bro.
Why I can't be by you and on you and touching you?
Because I'm chilling, bro. You just told me the other day you need some space. I slept on the.
Oh, my God!
You just told me that.
I did not say I needed space like that.
I didn't touch you yesterday when you were asleep. I didn't touch you. I slept on my own side of the bed.
See, this is what it is. My hand coming. It's coming out now. I did not say I needed space. He was all.
I need some space.
He was all up on me like I was asleep, and he kept on like I don't even remember. Oh, well, you a fucking carrot.
I don't care, bro. I ain't doing this for them. They can get the fuck out of my face.
Girl, you told me you need some space. I did not say I needed... Oh, wait, matter of fact, you lied. That was during the daytime when I said that.
No, that was at night. Well, I don't know if you sleep or going to sleep. I don't know. I ain't been getting a lot of sleep.
I've been getting sleep. I told you I needed space. I didn't let you touch me. Like, you just really trying to make me seem like the bad guy.
No, I ain't finna be doing all that shit. Trying to push up on you and touch
you. Oh my God.
I just chill. And I don't need to sleep under the cover. I'll be cold. I don't give a fuck.
You is sick for real. You need to stop acting like that.
For real.
You really taking that I need some space shit to the head, because it's your second time saying something about it. And you know that's not what I meant.
I don't know what you meant.
Oh, baby.
It's been cool. You've been doing shit. You've been, you know.
What I've been doing? I've been asleep.
I don't know what you've been doing. I'm just.
You.
Just chilling, I guess.
You a motherfucker.
Man, but. You don't stop talking.
What's wrong? I don't need no space. I love you. I want to be with you for the rest of my life. I want to die with you. Them facts. You don't even care. You just really being so mean to me. I don't know what's going on. I think I just need to just...
Whatever you
don't
think.
Say the wrong thing.
I'm finna go downstairs and go have a drink or something.
Where's the Remy anyway?
Whatever the fuck you think.
Get what a Remy.
I left that shit. I'm not no drunk. Yeah, I ain't grabbing shit. I don't think about it. I'm not finna be the one to grab it.
Gee, he got an attitude. Like, for real, you had an attitude.
You put it in your bag.
I swear to God, I left it by the bed. I wasn't finna grab that shit. Y'all ain't saying nothing. Ain't no alcohol. I was only going to drink yesterday anyway. I was going to sleep. You been with the sleep. You went to sleep. You weren't doing shit.
Gee,
you.
I figured if y'all want
to
drink.
You trying to say I'm a drunk?
Nah, I figured if y'all want to drink, y'all just go get another one. Shit, I wasn't finna be grabbing that shit like I'm trying to drink. Well, even though I wanted to, I thought about it. I was finna go back and getting everything. I'm like, nope, I'm chilling. I ain't gonna drink by myself. Well, y'all should have said something.
You wanna go downstairs to the bar and have some shots? You a motherfucker for real. Like, you had a real life attitude and you, like, you dead ass serious. Like, this is not a joke.
So what that mean when you scratch the top of your head?
Sure, I need to go get me some clothes. Some little gear, I gotta go get fresh. But, you know, some little fits.
This is really embarrassing.
Where's those at with all my hard shit, dog? You can find me some little
clothes. You need to just get high or something, because... It's cold in here.
I don't even feel like getting out right now. I don't even care. I was like, bring me some drink. Matter of fact, you ready?
You want to go take a walk outside?
Who? For what?
You need some fresh air.
No, I don't. I got some fresh air. I wasn't walking around.
When? When I was asleep?
I just stayed up looking at the TV.
This is really all about because you didn't go to sleep last night and I went to sleep. That's why you're mad.
I don't care.
You do, because you was huffing and puffing throughout the whole night.
I couldn't breathe. That's a stress relief. I swear to God, it really made me feel
good. Boy, you was huffing and puffing.
I be stressing and I breathe in hard and breathe in and breathe out. It really be helping me calm down. I swear to God, I'll be mad.
Why was you not calm?
I don't know. I've been thinking about a lot of shit.
This shit crazy.
I don't know, I'm just chilling, man. I'll just be cool. Follow your lead. Follow your lead. Like always.
Woke up
some
niggas talking like me.
That's fucked up.
Girl, you ain't gotta act like that.
Yeah, he acting real.
Stank.
Like, you just really sitting here in your phone. You're not even paying me. You don't need your phone. What you need it for?
Ooh. This my young niggas kill old niggas. Stop, bro. You only doing this shit because you on the internet. You only doing all this shit no other time.
I just want them to help me help you help you me figure it out.
Trying to be all grabbing me and shit.
I was. Can then I just tell him, I don't know what's wrong with you, but.
I don't even know.
I just want to tell you
but
I love
you. But I
just want
to tell you I love you.
That's exactly what she said. That's exactly what she said. You didn't even say it back.
For me. Comment on you. Know
they said you need this phone for your other house. Now you got them thinking I'm showing out for the internet. I just really love him. I don't know why he's mad at me.
He got fresh wine and everything
here,
cause he just acting
stank.
He acting stank, y'all. He acting real stank.
Alright, well, I guess I don't know. I'ma just get off love and give you some space, I guess.
This is Jeffrey right here.
You mean continue with Joe's man?